Improving access to resources while preserving and replenishing those resources is what we do at Veolia. We produce and distribute energy every day to meet the growing needs of regions, enabling them to reconcile comfort and energy efficiency while controlling their environmental impact. Energy networks are now taking the form of local and increasingly responsive networks that support the energy transition as part of a circular economy approach. How and why at a glance. Heating and cooling networks are centralized systems that provide heating or air conditioning to all the buildings of a district. By combining energy production and distribution facilities with artificial intelligence, the network is evolving and becoming more modern. Designed to meet the needs of an entire region, a district, or just one building, a local loop of energy enables the sharing of energy between multiple recipients, matching supply and demand. They combine multiple technical innovations with the available local resources of energies. Renewable and low-carbon energies, such as geothermal or biomass, are preferred. Local loops also recover residual energies, which are usually wasted. This recovered energy from industry, wastewater treatment, data centers, and even waste processing is captured and then reused to be valorized. Cogeneration and trigeneration techniques enable us to generate heating, cooling, and electricity on a local basis for users. This environmentally friendly electricity keeps the network and thermal supply flexible. In buildings, heat pumps absorb low-temperature residual energy. They use electricity to accentuate its thermal capacity and heat the interior of the buildings. In summer, they can be reversible and produce cooling. Sensors throughout the entire network continuously take energy readings. This data is centralized digitally at the Energy Efficiency Monitoring Center. By using this smart and dynamic method of managing the local loop, we make it more efficient. Energy is generated and distributed locally, with distribution adjusted in real time, reducing local energy loss. Hot or cold water, or ice storage tanks, and electric batteries contribute highly to regulating the thermal supply. Local loops of energy can be isolated from the rest of the grid and are therefore a key tool for resilience and energy security. During bad weather or natural catastrophes, this autonomous facility provides uninterrupted service. By using local low-carbon energy with smart and careful resource management, local loops of energy transform and improve the energy cycle in urban areas.